When the regime trying to promote tourism, all the opposition against, you know, that promoting tourism inside Burma, and we, from the opposition, the ethnic or the democratic forces, we believe that these money going to the pocket of the regime, that's why we didn't support the tourism, I can say, in a very big, but people can feel or get some information through this channel. So how can you, you know, totally stop the people going in?
Right.
That's the only way that they can get information and keep in touch with the people.